This video is to show students how to get the assignment from Google Classroom that has been shared by your teacher in view only mode and share it with your group members to work on simultaneously. In Google Classroom, what you're going to do if you're the student, you're going to click on the assignment that the teacher pushed out that they're intending you to work on together. You're going to click the link to open it. One student in your group needs to be the leader. You know, it's not a big task, but one person in your group, just one person in your group is going to do this. They're going to click File, Make a Copy. Now, the copy that you have currently that the teacher gave you is in view only, so you can't interact with it unless you click File, Make a Copy. So one person in the group is going to click File, Make a Copy. Click OK. And now that person has their own editable version of that Google Doc or Google Slide Deck, whatever it is. And they're going to need to add their group members as editors onto this assignment. So if you click the blue share button, right now it's private only to you. If you click the share button, you can then start entering their ID numbers. So their ID number at students. CNUSD.K12.CA.US is how you add them. So you want to use their CNUSD emails in order to add them as editors because you're accessing this Google document or Google Slide Deck using your CNUSD account, and you need them to be on their CNUSD accounts as well. So I'm just going to put mine, pretend that that's one of my group members. I'm going to click send. So once you've added all of your group members on here, you click send. You want to make sure that it's this little pencil means that they can edit it, which is what you want. If it prompts them to view, you want to change it to edit. It should be edit, though. And then click send. Now, how do they access this assignment that you've now added them as an editor on? I'm going to go to my school Gmail because I just added myself as an editor. And you would tell your fellow group members that they need to click shared with me. So they'd go to their Google Drive and they can access the Google Drive in the waffle. And then they would click shared with me. And there they will see the assignment. If they want, they can right click on the assignment and click add to my drive so that they can actually find it in their drive as well and don't have to go to the shared with me, which is it's right here. And so that's how you guys can all, now you all will have edit access. There's one more step though. How do you turn it in? So Google Classroom doesn't allow students to turn in assignments that have been shared. It will, like, even if you try to pull it from your drive or you try to share the link by adding it and then adding the link, it won't let you. So there's two ways you can turn in this assignment, and it's up to the teacher on which way that they want you to turn it in. But there's two ways. The first way is you click share and then you get shareable link, and you can copy the link like that. You go back to the assignment, and if you click view assignment, mine's a little bit different, but under view assignment, there should be a place where you can leave, a class comment, and you can post it, or you can leave a private comment. And so you would turn it in that way, but you need to make sure that you click share to get the get shareable link, copy link, and do it that way. Or you can pull it from your drive if you click file, make a copy. You have to copy it again though. So just one person from your group needs to do this. Even though you've already made a copy once, you would make file, make a copy again. And now it's your own copy, and don't add anybody on this, even though this should all be filled out and completed. And then what you would do is you would go to, let me get out of here. You would go to your assignment, and it's probably not going to let me because I'm the teacher, but you would pull it from your drive. So you would click on the assignment, and then there would be a little Google Drive icon, and then you would pull that assignment from your drive, and it would allow you to upload it. So just one person from your group would need to upload it that way. Okay, so there's two ways, again, to turn it in. It's up to your teacher which way they want you to use. You can do the file, make a copy, and then pull it from your drive for the one group member to do that. Or you can get the shareable link and add it to the private or class comments.